Alright, deck intro time. And this time, watch and learn. So for this combo, we're first going to start by playing Watcher of the Sun to obtain the Paladin spell, Holy Maki Roll. Then on the combo turn, we're going to play Radiant and Heartbreaker and infinite copies of Maki Roll for the OTK. Now you might be saying, but Mark, aren't there a lot of holy spells in the game? And the answer to that question is yes. In fact, there's over 100, making this a less than 1% chance to happen. So I think that's pretty much it for the deck intro this time, guys. I hope you enjoy breaking the opponent's heart. Remember to like and subscribe, and thanks so much for watching. Alright, a little unfortunate there, but I'll probably try to forge on two, I guess. Okay, helps he missed turn one. I only have one left in deck, so I need to get it done quickly.
Really?
Venomon. I wonder if he's playing Maki, that'd be funny. Okay. Sure. Let's make sure we get it. Oh, I can play two of them next turn and then raise dead, hopefully, pretty quickly.
What?
Oh, he's full on hand buff. That was laggy there. Full on hand buff. Alright. Two Paladin ones, but not the right ones. I'll take a trade. I like trading. Probably wait then. Oh. Well, yeah, fine. I could just forge or I could draw. The problem is if I play this and I draw the Watcher, my creation protocol is worthless. So, just do that. Fine. I guess I could have played Raise Dead there. That's annoying. That's really annoying. Hands too dang full. Can you feel the whatever. Big sedge. Nah, whatever. Well, all right. I might mail here if he gives it back, though. Me hungry. That's fine. Kind of a weird card to run, but sure. Whatever you say, Chief. Can you feel the gift?
Can you feel the gift of the sun?
What happens if my hand is full with that thing? I have no idea. Let's find out. I don't have a clue. Do I just take the damage? That'd be bad. For a master tactician. Of course, his draw is insane. Yeah, it just goes away. That's funny. I traded. Nice. Sure. Well.
The sun incinerates you.
Yeah, let's do this. Oh, why'd I do that? That was stupid. Because I'm a moron, apparently. That was a really bad play.
We rise to the warmth of the sun.
I'm a dodo brain. What else is new? I just need to sack the minion.
The time has come to dethrone our former master.
You gotta pay up.
Can you feel the gift of the sun?
Okay.
Can you feel the gift of the sun?
Well,
we rise to the warmth of the sun.
Okay. That's unfortunate. Wow, I'm shocked he no-traded there. That's crazy.
Reporting for duty.
Yeah, fine. Of course I hit mine. Well. Sure.
Can you feel the gift of the sun? The sun incinerates you.
Might as well. Okay. Actually, don't have much left. I actually need one of those to survive, right?
Not too heavy.
I have a seance left, and I have a shadow visions left. That's really about it.
Excuse me, over here.
Reporting for duty.
Well,
can you feel the gift of the sun? The sun incinerates you. The sun incinerates you.
Sure. Really? Oh. Because he plays Silas for God knows why. Sure. That's really annoying. I mean, I could finale it, but I don't really care.
Can you feel the gift of the sun?
Okay, I need to not die. Not dying would be pog.
The sun incinerates you.
The battle.
It was kind of a strange game, and I didn't play it super well, but we got there somehow. Very insane. 6-9. Nice. The big cheese. Let's rock this guy's world. Here we go. Might as well. Oh, that was delightful. It's over. Overhealed, that is. That took a while.